In the Joomla 4 Media Manager, you can now easily change the route path for your media. In fact, you can even have multiple route paths. To do that, you'll need to modify the plugin. So go to System and Plugins. And the plugin you want is the File System plugin. If you select that, we can see now that we can select the root folder, and we can even select additional root folders. So I now have two, one for images and one for docs. And save and close. And now when I go back to the Media Manager, you can see I have the images folder and I have the docs folder.